Melina with the Frain Group. Today I'll be cycling your Arpac shrink bundling system integrated with an optional discharge conveyor. This machinery is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering on the machines. Systems like this are capable of running a variety of products such as you see here. Today I'll be running this product through at 10 bundles per minute.